I'm just here to touch your son in inappropriate places.
Thank you. Thank you. meters. You have a 2-hour exam. You've done it 3/4 of an hour. And then you find a way to rush away. Why?
Want to get out?
I know you want to get out, right? But you're paying it's your money. Take your time. Read. Think the whole time. Use the full time allowed to you, right? And plan out your questions. Plan them out. Double check. Spelling. It's you, man. Okay? Don't just rush out.
My teacher is good. Spelling.
Okay, go on. And read the questions. Okay, last part. When you leave blanks on your exam, thou shalt not fast. What's this from?
Where's your glasses?
You got it.
Ow!
Fellowship, let that read. It's good. Who's watching the Hobbit, anybody?
I watched the first half.
Oh, I love it.
I love the Hobbit. The third last one's gonna be in December sometime, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So, every exam, manage your time. Now, this is here for you. Don't look at your clock for 4 or 10 seconds, right? Don't get panicked, but at least watch me give a half hour, right? In other words, don't dwell on your question just for 2 hours. Do check the time. At the same time, don't go glance back and forth like doors are crazy. And it's a balancing thing, right? So do not bring a watch that you cannot control alarms. Okay? It's not a race. Take your time. Seriously. And control your fidgetiness, okay? Don't be doing weird things and distract yourself and others around you, okay? Chewing gum. You can chew gum. Okay? It makes you more calm. Just don't bite your tongue. Look all over the place. There it is. Okay. We have a gum chewing bird here.
Don't chew like a gum.
We got it. Pretty good. And stress, of course. I don't think stress is good. Because it gets you out of doing things, right?
Right now,
so
you don't want to save my class.
Good.